The things I'm going to teach you, I don't want you using them for anything but good. It's called karma, and if you use the energy in a negative way, it will come back to bite you hard. I take no responsibility. I wash my hands clean from what you're about to learn. Use it for the good of mankind and also for the good of your family's loved ones. This is powerful information. You're here. You're going to get it. You can't explain it to other people. If you talk to somebody about the sun and they're blind, they'll never understand the sun. It's exactly the same principle here. If they don't understand psychic principles or understand energies or understand who they are personally, and they're out there with the herd, doing what the herd tells them to do, and they jump and their emotions are connected and controlled by other people, other entities, like we discussed, they will not understand you. And it is best not to put pearls in front of swine.